Hi, my name is Saida and I'm from Kodarakara, the place where Kadabali took its origin. About my family, my father is Mr. Shemim PM, he is a businessman, and my mother is Mrs. Shima Shemim, she is a homemaker. I'm elder to Alif, he is in 10th standard. About my education, I have completed my schooling from Mark Gregorius Memorial Presidential Public School, Kodarakara, and I'm a graduate in Bachelor of Business Administration from University Institute of Technology, Kodarakara, from where I have secured the first runner-up position in my overall degree studies. Currently, I'm pursuing my MBA from Muslim Institute of Management, Pathanamthitta, with dual specialization in HR and marketing. About my experience, I have undergone a project work on employee satisfaction from Koylan Cooperative Spinning Mills Limited and an internship from Kerala Institute of Medical Science, Trivandrum, from where I got an opportunity to understand about the basic work nature of HR and also about the organizational environment. About my hobbies and interests, I'm good at mehendi art and I love to sing, draw and dance. About my abilities, I'm a quick learner, creative and also have coordinated many of the cultural events of the college. That's all about me. Thank you.